core facilities at Val d'Hebron are a number of units who are devoted to giving support to the research activities that are performed in our hospital. We've got three main areas of support. We give support to labs who are more devoted to performing basic or translational research. And for that, we've got the high technology unit, the biobank and the animal housing facility. We also give support to those researchers who conduct more clinical-based research. And for that, we have the unit of clinical research support. And we have a more horizontal unit who gives support to all types of research, which is the statistics and bioinformatics unit. The year 2013 for the core facilities in our institution was a year which was devoted really to optimizing our resources and rationalizing our expenses. It was a year in which a lot of effort was put into trying to reduce our expenses and also trying to make us more competitive in the market. We've put a lot of effort into providing our researchers with those services that are really needed and that we can provide internally in a competitive manner. And we have also looked into externalizing those services in which there was no added value for us and we were not competitive in terms of providing them. We inaugurated as well the floor we are in at the moment, which is the 13th floor of the Mother and Child Hospital here, which is devoted to providing support to those researchers who perform clinical trials. Mm-hmm. It's a floor which is divided in two parts. One of them is devoted to the patients, where we have consulting rooms for doctors to see the patients participating in clinical trials. We've got nursing support for them as well. And we've got a waiting room for the patients so they can come here and relax a bit and participate in the clinical trials. And the second part of this floor is devoted to providing researchers with the administrative support that they need to be competitive in terms of providing the clinical trial services that is required for them.